Every time there is a suspicion that Erias Lukwago will be up and about with a gathering, this police van has been present, dutifully stationed outside his home. The van and other police vehicles were stationed to purposely keep the Lord Mayor from proceeding with his day's plan to go for nominations. The police was on standby too. Inside Lukwago's premises, some of his political allies were getting ready to escort him. As the hour Lukwago alleges he had booked for his nomination drew close, he made it known that he had no intention of missing the nomination exercise.
Because we finalized everything, the proclamation rolled out to the program, they gave me the nomination forms, I collected all the necessary signatures, I returned the same, I have duly filled the forms.
And more police personnel were called in to get the situation under control.
If he's going for nomination, we have to tell him where he's supposed to stand and where is he going.
This journalist was among those injured in the scuffle. Lukwago was taken to Naggalama police station where he spent the rest of the day.
Okay.